people, it's Harvey Don, and we're going to be checking out KSI's Little Boy Diss. I've been looking forward to this one for a time. Bro Too Short absolutely murked KSI. It was the best diss track so far, I reckon, in my opinion. Even though the flow was weak, but like, he killed it. He actually killed him with the bars. So let's see what KSI is going to say. I can't wait to watch this. All right, let's do this.
Yo!
Four volumes.
Before I forgot about you, little boy.
Jesus!
Yo, these niggas ain't ready.
Yeah. Mad. Yeah,
boy, trying to get involved. Coming then, let's get involved. Push point now with a rap. Push point now with a scrap. Push point about the
kid. Listen, I need to stop it. The beat already. Grime. It's a grime thing. So listen, let's see what he's got, man. Posh boy trying to rap. Jesus.
Clap at the end of the verse, you're gonna wish you never did that. Wish you never hit back. Cause a little boy gonna feel it when I get it with a click.
It was a kick catch, you know.
Nah. You ain't sound you kook. Nah. Deciding when to be a side man. While you're too busy faking all the pies and then making racks and let's put in all of that shit. Now Rosie is scared. And I know that you're listening beginning to sweat.
He's getting, what KSI is doing that, he's getting grimy, like he's had enough of Roti Show, he's just looking to bury him, talking about his girl now, yeah? Alright, KSI, what are you telling me? And by the way, this video looks much better than some of the ones that we've seen, like him and Rice Gum are actually killing it with their productions and their videos, so let's carry on.
Little boy not looking innocent, oh, cause he wanna be relevant, oh, God, had my name on my
body, switch
so
it.
You know I'm now in my element, I'm in my element, mm. Whatever you want.
Switched it again. But really, how can they diss him though? Like, he has brought them up. I thought this was all a big joke until Road Too Short's beef is real. Like, Sidemen, that their disses is all a joke, but Road Too Short's is real. But anyway, let's do this. I'm the foundation for you to go when you run.
Playing FIFA, you ignorant fuck. The girl is a gold digger. Fuck. At least she knows how to suck. Oh, shit. Wipe the floor when I deal with scrubs. Come at me, but I win in sucks. I'm the giant just killing bugs. You're just a shit, Chris M.
Yeah.
To get off MD. How many girls have you fucked in your life? One. That's mad. Your girlfriend's forehead mad. When you ask the set to go give your head, her replies, which one?
You're the them one. Oi, KSI is, you know when a man's vexed, when he talks about not only your mum, but your dad, and everyone in the family, no one's off limits. This kid's screwing. Alright, let's do it.
Sorry nigga, but I said it. Little boy now regret it.
Wow.
You want to say that shit to me? Huh? You want to say that shit to me?
Jesus. Hey. Hey, raw, that apartment looks sick. I must say, man, that was entertaining. I really enjoyed that, man. Big up KSI on that one. Whose diss was the best though? I don't know, maybe like the shock surprise one of Road Too Short was probably better, but KSI definitely rep, man. Who do you think has won this battle? I don't think there'll be any more replies, I can't imagine it, but they have actually blown up the internet will never be the same again. So big up Road Too Short, big up Sidemen, big up KSI. Mad. Jesus. For another one, people, like, share and subscribe. My team.